voice are you talking to? She just seems so different from the others. She's full of courage. She's also feeling bad too.
Tell me what you don't like about it.
I don't understand what has happened to my friend. I think of her all day.
Very young. He's very young. What else is there with him? In this place, the foolish thing may be a blessing. I'm nothing for him anymore. Nothing more than she gets himself.
Thank you. Himmler, December 1935.
The Lebensborn organization belongs to the SS and will help in the adoption and selection of racially acceptable children. The organization is under my personal control and has the following obligations. 1. To support large families of good racial and genetic value. 2. To provide and care for racially and genetically valuable expectant mothers who, it can be assumed after thorough examination, will produce equally valuable children. 3. To care for these children. 4. To care for the mothers of these children.
An order to the SS and the police from Heinrich Himmler, September 1939.
Each SS doctor, as a member of the SS, shall respect the honor of the pregnant woman, be she married or not. In certain cases, I shall require absolute secrecy regarding the delivery of the child and the name of the father. Sacred shall be every mother of pure blood.
sacred shall be every mother of pure blood.